Leroy Burrell, an American sprinter, gold medalist from 1992 Barcelona Olympics and a head coach at the University of Houston Track and Field, comes to the 29th Universiade in Taipei, coaching his son, Cameron. A month ago, Cameron broke his father's 100-meter dash school record and is more determined than ever to follow in his father's footsteps.
I mean, I've lost plenty of records, so it didn't. If we're not trying to get athletes to improve upon what we were able to do 20 years ago, then we're not doing our jobs. And to lose it to my son, I think is really, really an honor, quite honestly. And it's funny because it's not the first time. You know, we broke 60-meter record, and you know, it is real kind of closing in on the long jump record at the university, and broke the school record in 4x1, which I was a part of as well. So it's getting to the point now where he's very, very close to being the most decorated, oddly enough, you know, the most decorated NCAA athlete in the history of the University of Houston.
I actually didn't realize that until I got back into the warm-up area and I had sat down and, you know, had time to think about it. But it felt really good. And of course, I had another race to run because it was only the preliminary round, so I couldn't celebrate too much. But I was really, really happy about that. Mm-hmm. Yes, my dad is, you know, my role model. He's a very inspirational figure in my life. Entering the sport was a personal choice of mine. I always knew I had the ability to be good in the sport, and you know, I just wanted to create a legacy for myself. Winning the NCAA championships in the 4x100-meter relay, because it was a team effort, you know, it was something that was bigger than myself. And in order to go out there and win that championship with my team was a great feeling for me.
I'm here for my student athletes, and I have the wonderful opportunity to coach my son, and my other son attends the University of Houston as well. I play football there, Joshua. And I mean, we're Cougars through and through, and we put together a great team. My goal when I retired, my goal was to, you know, become a lawyer, and I actually started that process, and I was admitted to law school at the University of Houston. But at the time, my wife was pregnant with Cameron, and I was still trying to decide how to, you know, close my career. And so I actually went to Europe that summer, and kind of decided, now I'm going to come back and try it another year. Well, actually, what happened was Carl talked me into taking the job at U of H, and 18 years later, you know, here I am.
This has been a long-term goal of mine to go to the Olympics and World Championships and, you know, compete at the highest level of the sport, and that's definitely an aspiration of mine.
This is the start of that. You know, this is, you know, Cameron's had a, you know, great opportunity to be on a junior team, a youth team. He's been on the Pan Am team. And this is, you know, the first international multi-sport team, you know, that he's been on. And I think this is going to be a great experience. And I really appreciate the organizers here and FISU for all they've done to put this together. And quite honestly, you know, this is, you know, I think, you know, a good rehearsal for the Olympic Games. You know, not only for Cameron, but for all the athletes here, the athletes on our team, Valerie Allman, Reginald Gerald, you know, we've got Amir Latin, we've got a solid group of athletes who I think are really primed and ready to perform well here. We may see them on the stage in Paris or in Los Angeles in the near future.